Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. As y'all saw by the title, today I'm going to be doing a what I got for Christmas 2021 edition. So let's just hop right into it. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah. First, gonna start with shoes and show you guys what I got for shoes. So the first pair of shoes that I got are the Uggs. I got these brown Uggs with a bow in the back. This is how they look. Super cute. These look big as hell. Like, I know my feet ain't that big. They fit me, but come on. These are big. Next, I got y'all ready? No, I don't think y'all ready. Stop playing. By the way, my mom bought most of these things, so thank you, mom. So these are the low top Dunks. This is how they look. They're black and white, super cute. I've been wanting these shoes for a long time, but I just never got it because they're mad expensive. But these are cute. They're giving. And of course, y'all know she has to get me some new Air Forces, because one thing about Air Forces, they gonna get dirty and crease real fast, so you gotta stay updated with a new pair. So she got me a new pair, and that's the end of shoes. So now I'm gonna move on to my bags. So starting off with bags, y'all already know I gotta start off with MK. I'm gonna say real girl. This is how it looks. Then right next, y'all, I got me this bedazzled rhinestone little bag. And then next, I got this bag with my business name on it. Stop playing with her. This is so freaking cute. Like, I've been wanting one of these for so long to put like all my orders when I'm going to the post office and my delivery orders and just things like that. So this is definitely something I needed. This is so cute. Y'all get into the bag, y'all get into the logo, get into the brand. If you haven't shopped, go shop. And that's on period. Right now I'm wearing my Material Girl lashes. So yeah, I also got a makeup bag, and it says Pretty AF. As you could tell, the minute that I opened this, I put my makeup right in there. But yeah, so lastly for bags, I got this Pink Nation gray bag. It's super spacious. I already got my school stuff in there. Yeah, moving on to hygiene stuff, I got a lot of perfumes, a lot of body washes, a lot of tree hut scrubs, because I just love hygiene products. It's something about them that just really get me every time. Like, Sweet Like Candy Ariana Grande perfume smells so freaking good. All of Ariana Grande's perfumes smell bomb, so if you haven't tried her perfumes, make sure you go buy one. They're literally at Walmart for like $25. Next, I got the Clouds Ariana Grande perfume, and can we get into her packaging? Like, stop playing. Moonlight perfume by Ariana Grande. So yeah, I also got two candles from Bath and Body Works. This one is Strawberry Pound Cake and this one is Champagne Toast. They smell so freaking good. If I had to pick a favorite scent, I would definitely choose Strawberry Pound Cake. Like, I forgot to show y'all the lotion that I also got with this. How could I forget? I've been asking for this for so long, like so long. So I also got a bunch of body washes, but I'm gonna take you guys off of my ring light and take out to my little station. So this is my little station. I had got a bunch of body washes, Dove body washes, of course, because if it ain't Dove, then I don't want it. And I got a bunch of tree hut scrubs, as y'all can tell. And yeah, while y'all are off of my ring light, this is the ring light that I also got for Christmas. It's super tall, exactly what I wanted, because I was tired of using a mini tripod. I needed a big one and a long one to film my videos. So I got next, I had got some bras from Victoria's Secret. I don't want to show y'all too much because that's my business. And some underwear. Get into it. Yeah. So I also got a few clothes. It wasn't much because my mom doesn't really like shopping for clothes for me because I'm really picky. But the few things that she did get was really, really cute. So the first thing is this gray knitted sweater. It's just a simple, you know, cropped type of sweater, and she knows I love my graphic t-shirts, so she got me two of them. This one is an Aaliyah graphic tee shirt. This one is my favorite. It's like a car type of shirt. This is how it looks. Thank you. I forgot to tell y'all, the wig that I was wearing not that long ago was like a brown highlighted wig. That was also one of my Christmas gifts. I got it early because I like wanted to wear it on Christmas. So yeah, but obviously it's off of my head. This is my real hair. Let's give it inches. Yeah. All right, let me stop playing and move along to my last few gifts. So for my business, I got these blue straws. If y'all didn't know, I came out with these pink bundle cups for my business. I will insert a picture like right here so y'all can see how it looks. And it's pink, it's like pink themed, everything in it is pink. So I wanted to do something blue and make like the whole cup blue, and my cousin took note of that and got me some blue things that I need for the cup. So she got me these blue straws, blue scrunchies, and shea butter, which is something that I need to make like body scrubs, body butters, all that stuff. Then lastly, this is our last gift, y'all, our last gift. So let's get into it. This is a Dynamo label printer, and it is something that I can use to like print out little mini labels for like my lash packaging, so people know what type of lash they're ordering, like what lash style they're ordering. Because what if somebody orders from my website and they really like the lashes and they want to buy another one but they can't remember what lashes they got? That's why you need to have a little name on them. So I'm gonna just show you how it works. I'm obsessed. So I already have written here my name, so then I just click this button and it prints out like a little label. I click this button, boom, and that's how it looks. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Only takes 2 seconds to click that subscribe button. You don't want to miss out on my future videos, so make sure you head over and click that subscribe button and that bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. I want rich sex. I ain't the type to be depressed. You don't be giving me no stress.